There are three worlds, the host and the technicians and the guests, and they all kind of live in separate realities with separate goals, and they all believe in the immersiveness of their reality. And I think just kind of like all individuals tend to be egocentric is, I guess, the unflattering word for it. But I think it's a really natural impulse to look at the world through your own perspective and see everything and weigh all actions in a way against how they affect you. And so you have three kind of forces colliding here.